Good morning, children. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes. So today, children, we are going to start a new.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yes. Good morning. Good morning. So today we are going to start the new topic, that is fractions 2. We have completed fractions 1. Yes, children. First chapter we have done, that is equivalent fraction. Then the second 8.2 we have learned what is like fraction. How to compare like fraction, unlike and unit fraction. Then we have studied how to add and subtract like fractions. Now today we are going to learn something about more about fraction, that is to find the fraction of a number. So before starting, who can give me what is fraction? Fraction. Yes, Olivia?
Fraction is a part of a whole.
Whole, yes. Anne Pavira, you are going to say it like that only? What is a fraction? Tell me. Anne Pavira?
Fraction is a part of a whole.
Okay. Fraction is a part of a whole. Fraction is a part of a whole. That is a now fraction, that is the form numerator divided by denominator. Numerator is the number on the top and denominator is the number below. Okay. Now children, today we are going to learn fraction of a number. For example, half of 10. Half of 10. Children, look, there are 10 chocolates. I will eat half of 10. What is that?
Five.
Okay, you know, 10 divided by 2, that is 5. So children, we are going to learn today fraction of a number. All of you, please listen. No need to write anything. No need to take any book. Just look here on the board, okay? Fraction of a number. So to find the fraction of a number, what we have to do?
Divide.
To find the fraction of a number, we multiply the number by the fraction. Okay, Aditya Namas, can you read that to find the fraction? To find the fraction, what we have to do, Aditya Namas? Can you read the slide? To find the fraction, look at the board and tell me louder.
Find the fraction V of a number. The fraction of number V.
We multiply the number by the
multiply the
fraction. Okay, Nevedanta, can you read? To find the fraction, what we have to do?
To find the fraction for a number, we multiply the number by the fraction.
Fraction. Okay. So children, for example, 1 by 5 of 20. So to find the fraction, what I need to do? I need to multiply. So instead of what will I do? Multiply. So this of we have to replace by this multiply symbol and just write. So 1 by 5 of 20. What we have to do instead of children, what we have to do? Multiply. Now look here, 1 into 20. What is 1 into 20?
20.
Then what is there down 20 divided by 5? What's that? 20 divided by 5. 20 divided by 5. 5 times which number you will get 20?
4.
5 into 4 is 20. So children, 1 by 5 of 20 is equal to 4. The quotient. Okay, the answer. So 1 by 5 of 20. That means 20 divided by 5. Okay, so instead of, write multiply. Okay, now children, for half of 10. So what we have to do instead of?
I did not understand, ma'am.
Multiply.
Instead of,
we have to multiply.
Instead of, Michelle.
We have to multiply.
Multiply. Instead of, what we have to do? Multiply. Then write the number here. So what is the numerator here? 1 into 10. What is 1 into 10?
The answer is 5, ma'am.
10 divided by 2. What is 10?
5.
This is only division. If you know the multiplication table division, you will understand this. Okay, what we have to do? Half of 10. So instead of, what we will write? Multiply. Then multiply the numerators, divide by the denominator. Okay, so children, I have 6 chocolates. How many chocolates I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 chocolates. So I want to find out half of 6. Half of 6.
3.
So children, half, instead of, what will I write? Multiply. 6. Now three. Multiply the numerator 1 into 6.
6.
2. So children, that means
three.
I divide these 6 chocolates in 2 groups.
Groups.
Okay, I will divide this. Look at the denominator. That is the what? 6 divided by 2. We know that is 3, 2 are 6. 3, 2 are 6. That means we have 2 groups. In one group, how many are there? 1, 2, 3. So half of 6, that's the answer is 3.
Three.
So half of 6 is 3.
Three.
Okay. Now, same question, children. The same question. 6. I want to make 1/3. 1 by 3 of 6. What's the answer? 1 by 3. I will write 1 by 3.
2.
2, ma'am. 2.
Yes,
2.
1 into 6? 6. 6 divided by 3. The answer is?
2.
Okay. So how the figure will go? The figure, we have 6 chocolates. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need to make how many groups? 3 groups. So here, 1 group, 2 group, 3 group. So how many inside?
2.
So our answer is correct. Yes. Yes, children. Understood.
Yes,
so 1/3. Okay. So children, there are 12 dozen. You remember 12? What is the meaning? Dozen. 1 dozen of eggs means 12. 1 dozen of bangles. We used to, when you go to buy bangles, you will say, I need 1 dozen of bangles. How much will be there? 12.
12.
So, half a dozen means 12 divided by 2. What's the answer? Half of a dozen?
6.
6.
Okay.
6.
So children, the same question, if I change, I don't want 1/3, but I need 2/3. So I will write here 2/3. 2/3 of 6. What will I do?
Ma'am, 2, ma'am. 2 is the answer.
Wait, my dear. That is 1/3 of 6 is 2. But here I have 2/3, my dear. 2/3. So listen how we will do. 2/3. Instead of, what will write?
Multiply.
Multiply. 6. Now look at the numerator is changed. 6 twos are?
6 twos are 12.
12. Now 2/3.
12.
Huh?
12.
12 divided by 3?
4.
4. 4 threes are 12. Table. 12 divided by 3. How many times 3 will get 12? 4 are 12.
4 times.
Okay, so 1/3 means, children, you make 1 group, 1 group, 2 group, 3 group. 1/3 means it part only, so that is 2. But here 2/3 means what? You should get 2 groups. So 2 again 2. So this 2 plus 2 is 4. Okay, so that is 1 chocolate is divided into 3. 1/3 means you are getting only 1 piece. 2/3 means how much piece you are getting? 2 parts. Okay, so that is the difference. Okay, now children, I will give you one question. I want to find half of 50. Okay, so what
do you do? I already got the answer.
Tell me. How will I write 1 by 2 instead of, what will I write?
Multiply the number
50 by the fraction. Okay, so what will be the numerator here? 1 into 50?
50.
And what is the denominator we have to divide with which number? 2. Already said, what is? How to divide? Okay, so tell me, 50 divided by 2.
50 divided by 2 is 4.
Two twos are four. Then subtract.
24.
Subtract.
Ten divided by two.
2 fives are
2 fives are 5 twos are 2 fives 10. Good. So what's the answer?
25.
Okay. Now let me see whether you remember.
Easy.
Easy.
Yes.
Okay. You said easy. Eva said little difficult. Yes. Now it's okay. No, Eva.
Yes.
Okay. Now listen to me. Listen to me. I want to know whether you know the conversions. Like 1 meter is equal to.
If you know
the answer, raise your hand. 1 meter is equal to how many centimeter? Yes, Vihan.
100 centimeter.
Very good. See, children, you have to remember this. If you want to find out half of a meter means you have to divide 100 centimeter by 2. So what's the answer? 100 by 2?
50.
50 centimeter. 50. Okay. Now, children, tell me 1 kilogram is equal to how many gram?
1,000 gram.
Okay. 1 liter is equal to how many milliliter?
1,000 liters.
Okay, so children, all others 1,000. So let me see here. I want to find out half. Okay, 2 by 5 of a meter. So what we will do, children? We will write 2 by 5, the same number. 2 by 5. Okay, Ashwath, instead of this of, what will I write?
Do.
Multiply. A meter.
100.
And told us.
Ma'am, 100.
Yes, 100.
100.
Is the numerator, children, here? 2 times 100. What is 2 times 100?
200.
Divided by 5.
Five.
So what 40. We have to do, children?
40.
Okay. So let's check whether, children, this is 40. 20 divided by 5. You know that is 4 fives are 20. 4 fives are 20. Bring down 0. That's why we have to place it here. 0 into 5.
40.
So the answer is 40. Okay, so 2 by 5 of a meter is equal to what? 40?
40 centimeter.
Okay, so now let me see. You have to tell me this. 2 by 3 of an hour. 1 hour is equal to how many minutes?
1 hour is 60 minutes.
Is everyone say like that? 1 hour equal to how many minutes? Is there any other answer? Is it 60 minutes, children?
Yes.
Is there any other answer? Is there anyone say 100 minutes? No. 1 hour is equal to? Okay. So you have to tell me the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
2 by 3. Okay. Instead of what will I write?
60
of
multiply.
Yes.
120 minutes.
Hour. 1 hour is equal to
260 minutes.
So this an hour, what will I write? 60 minutes. Okay.
60. And when you multiply by 2, it becomes 2 hours.
Well, we have one more zero.
120 minutes.
By 3. Okay. 3 times which number? 12?
3, 4.
40.
Then we have to bring
40.
2/3 of an hour means 40 minutes.
40 minutes.
Okay. Because here it is, we are taking this hour. An hour, children, you know, that is 60 minutes. Okay. So instead of an hour, what we will write? 60 minutes. Now multiply this, you know, 6 twos are 12. Then we have 1 0. So 120 divided by 3, what do we get? 40 minutes.
40 minutes.
So children, can you take out your rough book, all of you? We will write some questions in your rough book.
Already taken.
Taken. Okay. Now I will write some questions. You have to write. Okay, children. A third of 9 balloons. 9 balloons. So what we will write? A third means how we will write? 1/3. A third.
1/3 balloons.
What we will write, children? Multiply.
Multiply the
nine balloons.
Nine balloons.
Final.
Equals
9
answer 9 by 3.
My dear, 1 into 9 is okay, 9. What about divide by 3? 9 divided by 3 is yes?
3 is equal to 3.
Okay. So children, you know 3 is 9. So 9 divided by 3, the answer is 3. Okay?
We will write it.
You have to write in the rough book. Okay. Now, finish. This is question number 1. Now, children, question number 2. Children, take your book faster.
Ma'am, already taken in writing.
I can see some children are taking the book, turning the page. That's why. Children, a quarter of 16 books. A quarter of 16 books.
Ma'am,
right now. Quarter is what? Children, you know a half means by 2. A quarter means? Yes.
Quarter means 4.
Wow, 1/4. Quarter means 1/4. 1/4 of means multiply 16. Find out the answer. 16 divided by 4. These all children you have learned in your class 3. Okay, quarter of 16, a third of 9 balls. All these you have learned in the class 3 book.
Ma'am, answer is 4.
4. Okay, so here children, 16. 1 into 16, 16 divided by 4. So the answer is 4. Okay, next one, children. Quarter of 8. A quarter of question.
Mom, the second one.
Quarter of 8 pencils.
Ma'am, can you show the second one? I didn't finish.
Huh? Okay, don't tell me the answer. Farzan, are you writing? So children, all of you has to do this alone. Don't tell the answer louder. Let me see how many are trying alone.
Excuse me, ma'am. Ma'am, can you share the second one?
Second one. Quarter of 16. You want to know whether how we will write quarter? Quarter of 16 means 1/4 into 16. So here a quarter of 8. What do we write instead of quarter? 1/4, yes. We have to write a quarter means 1/4. Quarter. Instead of this of, you will write multiply. Here we have 8. So Eva, tell me, what will be the numerator? 1 into 8. We have to multiply the numerators here. 1 into 8. What is 1 into 8?
1 into 8. 1 into 8, 8 divided by 4.
Okay, 8. What is the denominator here? 8 divided by 4.
Man, 32.
My dear, divide, not multiply. Even if you multiply also, 8 into 4 is 32, not 42. 8 divided by 4 means 4 times which number you will get 8 of?
2.
4 twos are 8. Don't get confused with multiply. Multiplication and division. Okay, 4 twos are 8. So 8 divided by 4, the answer is 2. So a quarter of 8 pencil means 8 pencil.
2 by 4.
We have 8 pencil like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. If I'm taking half means I will get 4. But if I'm taking quarter means I need to make 4 groups. 1 group, 2 group, 3 group and 4 group. 1, 2, 3, 4 groups. And inside how much are the, how many pencils are there?
Ma'am, 2.
2.
2, ma'am.
2 pencils. Yes? 2 pencils. Okay, so children, here 1/3 means you will write 1/3. Quarter means what you will write? 1/4. Half means what you will write? 1/2. Ahian, have you completed this? Ahian?
Yes, ma'am.
Here we have quarter, a quarter. Instead of quarter, what we will write? 1/4. Instead of, we will do multiply, then write the number. So multiply the numerator, 80/2. Okay, children, now please take your math workbook.
Ma'am, already taken the page number 24.
Page number, say louder, let everyone know.
24.
Okay. What we have to do, you have to take page number 24, that is fractions 2, chapter 9, fractions 2.
Page number 24.
Page number 24. Okay, so Ashwath, can you read question number 1? Ashwath. Question number 1. Can you read?
Yes, ma'am. A quarter of 16.
Just now we have done 1/4 of 16. Just now we have done this question. What's the answer, children?
4.
A 16. 16/4.
Four chocolates.
Chocolates. Can you give me the option? Which option?
Option D.
Yes. Option D is correct. Okay. Jomadia, can you read this question number 2?
Yes. 1/3 of 15 balls.
So
five balls.
15. Fine. And don't tell me the answer now. I will give you 1 minute. Do alone and find out. 1 into 15. 15/3.
Ma'am, 5 balls.
What's the answer?
5 balls.
Yes, 15/3. 5 threes are, 5 into 3 is 15. 5 threes are 15. So 5 balls. Can you give me the option? Which option is correct?
Option B.
Okay. Now, question number 3.
Ma'am, let's
see. Yes, Vihan, can you read question number 3?
Half a dozen pens is equal to six.
A dozen means how many number, children?
Dozen equals to 12.
12.
Half 12.
Ma'am, the answer is 6.
6. So
option
here, C. Okay, 6 pencils. 6 pen. So option C. Very good. Okay, and Pavira, can you read question number 4?
Half of a meter.
So children, what we say, 1 meter is equal to how many centimeters?
100 centimeters.
Divided by 2.
Ma'am, answer A. 50.
Okay, so children, we have discussed this 5, 50 times 2 is 100. So the answer is 50.
Option A.
Ma'am, you told me you will send me that blank when I was absent.
Which one?
I didn't draw. I was absent that day.
Okay. Now, do you have the book now? Page number 24?
I have now.
Okay. So, can you read question number 5?
One fourth of an hour is dash minutes.
One fourth of an hour. 1/4 of an hour is 60 minutes. We discussed that already.
D, ma'am.
Divided by 4. 60 divided by 4. Find out the answer, all of you alone.
Four.
1 into 4 is 4.
And 40.
20.
60, 60.
60 divided by 4, my dear children.
45.
Alone. Don't say the answers. 45.
25.
Ma'am Chunji.
You got 20 and 15.
Ma'am, children, I didn't ask you any answer now. I told you to divide. Take a book, divide and find out.
Ma'am.
Don't say the answer. No, I'm for it. I know. Wait. Yes. What did you say, Navneet?
Ma'am, you were saying 14. Is it 15?
Wait. Let everyone do. How to divide? You know, we have studied division. So, 6. You have to divide by 4. So, you know, 1 times 4 is 4. Okay. Then subtract 2. 20. 4 times which number you will get 20?
5.
Huh?
5.
4 is?
5.
20. 5 fours are 20. So whatever we learn, children, no need to forget. If you have finished division, multiplication, you have to revise the tables regularly and practice. Okay, otherwise you will get confusion.
Even practice all division multiplication.
Ma'am, option number B.
B. Okay, option B is correct answer. Yes, children, one more question we will do. Question number 6. Juwan MJ, can you read? Juwan. Question number 6. 1/5 of a kilogram. So we discussed already, 1 kilogram is equal to how many gram?
1,000.
So children, divide 1,000 by...
1,000.
5. No. Just everyone has to do this alone. Now you have to think 10 divided by 5. Okay, tell me, 5 times which number you'll get 10?
It's 200.
5 are 10. So we have 2 0 here. We have to place it here. So 200 gram. Okay, 2 gram. So option
B.
Option B. Okay. So children, we have going to do any question till question number 6. So children, learn today. We have all of you. Please close your books. Close your books. And listen again, but we have discussed today. We have started the new topic, fraction of a number. Fraction of a number. So what is the fraction of a number? How to find? To find the fraction of a number, we
must multiply the number by the fraction.
So in the fraction of a number, we multiply. So we multiply the number by the fraction. So here we will multiply instead of multiply. Okay. So we have discussed one problems here. We have discussed here 1/2 of 10. What we have to do? Multiply the numerator then by 2. Then children, we were discussing many problems. So all the children, please revise the multiplication tables also again. Okay. Table of 2, 3, 4, 5. Children, please revise it for the next class again. Okay, so some children after.
You have to revise 11.
Revise tables, multiplication tables. 2, 3, 4 and 5.
Then we learn 10 tables.
You know all the tables because we have studied multiplication tables. We have done division. But some children, after many days, when we started fraction, you may forget. That's why I told you to revise. Which are tables for next class? 2, 3, 4, 5. Very easy tables. You need to practice again. Okay, children? We'll take the attendance now.